If you're looking into digital signage, whether it be for menu boards for a QSR or reader boards for a hotel or even for datametric displays in manufacturing, there's one question that's probably going to pop into your mind. Why is there such a variety of commercial screens when I can just go to the department store and take a TV off the shelf there and use that for my digital signage? Well, that's certainly a valid question and one we hear quite often. Let's look at four different things that you should consider when it comes to choosing what type of screen to use for your digital signage. The most obvious point of comparison with commercial and consumer screens is the price tag. Consumer screens start off and they're a little easier on the wallet, whereas commercial screens have a little heftier price tag. Well, why is this? Well, it all starts with the internal circuitry. Commercial screens have been designed with heavy-duty components inside, and this is because they're going to be in an extended use application. This means the screens could be running from 10, 16, maybe even 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, because of commercial use. Consumer screens are designed for a less intensive runtime. Used in the same way, you could heat soak a consumer screen's internal components and thereby shortening its life expectancy. As you can see, consumer screens offer little in the way of heat protection. The commercial screen has heavy-duty heat sinks as well as fans built in for cooler operating temperatures. It's not uncommon for a consumer screen to need to be replaced every year or two when it's in a commercial environment, whereas a commercial-grade screen can run 4, 5, even 6 years with no issues. Most department stores offer you the ability to get extended warranties on your electronic products, and this is something you certainly want to look into if you're going to be using consumer screens for your digital signage. But you want to make sure you look at the warranty that they have listed. Many manufacturers of consumer screens have language written in there that if you're going to use those screens for commercial use, it will severely limit or could even void the warranty. Commercial screens usually come with a 2 or 3 year warranty right out of the box, and it's easy to get those extended to up to even 5 years. Because these screens are made to be serviceable, you can even get on-site warranties, where if on a rare occasion something happens to your screen, a technician will be out within 24 hours to fix your screen or replace it, and you can have your signage back up and running in no time. Consumer screens do offer some features. You can even get access to your Netflix account or be able to stream YouTube videos through your TV. But with commercial screens, that's where you get the real enterprise-level features. For example, RS-232 commands. Through these, your digital signage can actually control when your TV comes on and off, and it can control the brightness, contrast, and other menu settings. There's special fans and venting built into commercial grade screens that enables you to mount them in a vertical or portrait position. It gives you a little more options for how you'd like to design your digital signage. And you don't have to worry about them burning up or becoming heat soaked when they're handled that way. They also display brighter, and this is because they're designed to be in a well-lit environment, where consumer screens are okay with the lighting you might find in your living room or family room. Consumer screens are readily available. If you need to add or replace a screen, you could easily go to the department store and get another one off the shelf. You want to be careful, though, because it can be difficult to find an exact match for what you already have installed in your facility. This is because their production life is shorter, and even within a few months, to go to that store and find an exact match for what you already have can be very difficult. Commercial screens have a longer production life. This means it'll obviously be easier to find an exact replacement for the particular models that you're already using. That way, your digital signage system will all look like a cohesive unit. Also, because of that production cycle, digital signage companies are able to test their players and software against those screens to make sure there's no compatibility issues. This can be very important because with consumer screens, there's no guarantee that what you get out of the box is going to work with your pre-existing signage system. The last link between your audience and your message is your screen. You can have the greatest content in the world, but it does no good if the audience can't see it because your screens are down. Commercial screens have been designed to handle the rigorous use that they'll be put through with digital signage. So you want to take careful consideration to make sure you're choosing the best screen for your application, as it will be displaying your content successfully for years to come. Using digital signage with commercial-grade screens can go a long way to improving communications within manufacturing facilities. To see 10 advantages for using digital signage for communications and manufacturing, please download our ebook.